Hello guys! Today I want to show you how we can change properties in documents in Obsidian. And for this we just need to click Setting, choose Editor. We can see this display, and this we can see properties in documents. And we just can choose Visible, Hidden and Source. I choose Visible. Thank you for watching, subscribing and liking our videos. See you!